This video will show how to order repeat medication using your Android smartphone or tablet. A previous video covered how to obtain login details from your GP practice and update your details. Please locate and watch that video if you need guidance on those steps. Once you have your username and password, you're ready to log in. To log in, complete the username and password fields, then select Login. You can order your repeat medication online 24/7, including public holidays, avoiding the need to call or visit your GP practice. You may want to ask your GP practice about collecting your prescription directly from a pharmacy of your choice, avoiding an unnecessary visit to the practice. Remember that your prescription will still take the usual time to be prepared and signed before collection. Once you're logged in, your homepage will be displayed. Click on the three lines near the top left of the screen to see a list of available options. To order your repeat medication, select Prescriptions from the list. If you do not currently have any repeat medication, you'll be notified should you try to request some. Should this be the case, then you must first contact your practice to discuss further. To continue with the app, click on the three horizontal lines to return to the homepage. However, if you do have repeat medication ready to be ordered, as in this example, a list of your repeat medication will be shown. To order your medication, select the medication. Information about that medication is displayed. To order this medication, select the underlined medication, then select Request from the top right of the screen. Complete this process for each medication that you need. A list of all the items that you've requested will then be shown. There is an option to cancel, but if you're sure you want to order this medication, confirm by selecting Request. A message is displayed outlining details of when your prescription will be ready. To view outstanding prescription requests, click on the three horizontal lines at the top left of the screen. Then select Prescriptions to be taken to the Prescriptions section of the application. You'll then see a list of items that are currently outstanding. This will show if the order has been requested, rejected, or accepted, as displayed here. To return to the homepage, click on the three horizontal lines at the top left of the screen, then select Home. To log out of the app securely, select Log Out at the top of the home screen. This screen confirms that you're logged out of the app securely. For videos on how to log in and change details with SystmOnline for Android, and how to book and cancel appointments, click on the relevant link.